guys, welcome back to KX Sophia. So today I'm going to be showing you guys a bunch of clothes that I got from small businesses. And in this video, I'm also going to show you guys or give you guys some discount codes. So if you're interested in any of the pieces or interested in checking out the businesses or the boutiques, then I will put the discount codes below for you guys. Most of the items, or all the items, are pretty much clothes. And yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so this is the first top. It has these two elastic buttons or elastic thingies with buttons on them. You would have to undo it to like take it off because it is really hard to put back on or take off. Either way, yeah, it comes on both sides. Sleeves are super, super mesh, super, super cute. I like to wear it like this, but you can literally wear it off the shoulder if you wanted to because why not? But it does show a lot more skin and stuff. And let me show you guys what the back looks like. This is what the back looks like. So, okay, I'm gonna put the shoulders back on. Okay, yeah. But yeah, okay. On to the next top. Okay, so this is the next top. This top is also from MS Boutique. It is super cute. It is white with blue. It reminds me of the sky. Yes, it's so cute. It is super short like the other one. It's a tad tight for me. All of these items are in a size small unless I state otherwise. But yeah, the small is a really petite small. So if you're like on the bigger side of a small, then I suggest you sticking with the medium. But overall, it's super cute. It has these elastic wrist thingies. That's the only place. These buttons do not unbutton, so they're sewn. Let me show you guys what the back looks like. This is what the back looks like. Yeah. Okay, let's move on to the next boutique. Okay, so this is the next outfit. This outfit is from Viral Fash. Okay, so this is a set, as you guys can tell. It's super cute. They come in a lot of different colors. This top, you can zip it all the way down if you want, if you can wear a shirt underneath, but I chose to wear it like this. It's super flattering. The shorts, here, let me move this down a little bit for you guys. Oh, shoot, where's the little strap thing? Oh, no. Okay, so the shorts are pretty, like, short, like they're pretty comfy. They're just like the ones where you can chill in the house. I don't know, I would wear these shorts out in public just because they're a little bit cheekier. Yeah, I don't really like to wear cheeky shorts or anything cheeky outside in public, so I would probably wear this to lounge around the house. But this top you can definitely wear outside, inside, with a top underneath. I have to say it's a little tight just because there's a band, an elastic band here, but overall this thing is really comfy and it keeps me really warm, and I'm not wearing anything under besides a bra, but yeah. Okay. Okay, guys, this is the next top. I'm not wearing the right bra. I'm too lazy to go get my sticky bra, but yeah, this is what it looks like. This top is also from Viral Fash. It is honestly the cutest thing I've ever seen. It's just like a super basic, like, you know, staple. There's nothing bad to say about this. I have to say that it's a little bit wide in the chest area. It's just because I don't have that big of a chest, so it doesn't look as flattering on me. Okay, moving on to the next one. The next outfit or dress, next piece of clothing from Viral Fash. As you guys can tell, it looked kind of funny here. I sewed it in because it was really loose and this dress isn't stretchy. So I have to say this dress isn't my favorite. I don't really like it. Just I wish it was a little bit stretchier in the waist so it would be more shaping. Other than that, I really love how the ruffles are down here. It's super cute. Oh no, what is that? I got a stain on it. Oh well, it's gonna wash out. But okay, this is what the back looks like. You guys can tell that it's not forming. I would like it to be more, you know, like snatched, as you can say. But overall, it's I wouldn't recommend it. So, you know. Yeah. Okay, y'all. This is my favorite dress from Viral Fash. It is super, like, forming. It looks so great on your body. Like, I don't have curves, and it makes me look so, like, snatched. Like, I love this dress. Okay, so this is what the back looks like. It's pretty basic. Like, it's like a bodycon dress, but it's super basic. The front has a ruching detail. I don't know if you guys can see it, but Yeah, and it has a little tie thingy here. The neck is just a basic, like, you know, neck. It's not that much, but I love how it looks on you. It's super cute. Like, they have this in so many colors. I don't know if they still have it available since I got this a little while back, but I think they do have it. So I think you guys should totally get this if you really want to look super cute. But yeah, this makes me look so nice and so cute. Okay, this is the last piece from Biofash. I'm gonna move on to the next boutique. Okay, you guys, so this is their bell dress. It is super cute. One thing I have to say is that if you have a small chest, this is not for you, because when I bought this, it was so loose in the chest area. It was, I couldn't like do anything, so I had to sew in another elastic band to it. It looks a little funky, but I like how it looks right now. It looks super nice. I like it on the shoulder, just because if it's off the shoulder, my chest looks totally flat. The dress is a bit loose for me. It's just, I don't know, it does have an elastic band, but I think an extra small in this particular dress would fit me better. The length is good. The length is short, so I don't know if the extra small would do any good for me, but this is how short it is. Like, I mean, if you put your hands up, it'll start eventually to go up. But overall, this dress is super cute, and I would wear it if it was a little bit more fitting for me. Okay, moving on to the next boutique. Okay, so this top is from Shop Jiggy Jade. I'm just wearing these pants, or these shorts at the bottom. I know it doesn't match. I'm just pulling them really low because these go really high up. I just wanted to show you guys this top. It is super flattering, super cute. Hold on. I wore a normal bra with this. I tucked the straps in, so it looks kind of funky. But overall, I did not like tube tops until I had this top. Because this tube top is honestly so cute on me. It just looks so nice. It's a little loose for me just because I don't have that. But, you know, yeah, this is super cute. I would say they have two colors in this right now. She also has new stuff, so you guys should totally check her out. All of the boutiques, you guys should totally check them all out. But yeah. Okay, let's move on to the shorts and another top. Okay, you guys, this is the next boutique. It's called Truly Beautiful Boutique. She gave me this top and these shorts. These shorts are super cute. I never really liked this color, but I mean, I guess it's pretty decent on me. The top is just a normal tube top, so if you guys want to like just get a normal tube top, you guys totally get it from her, because she has a lot of different colors in these. She has red, I believe, and I think a black, a few other colors. These shorts, I like them a lot, actually. They're like a paper bag feeling. They're super high-waisted, so you wouldn't have to worry about, you know, like them falling. Yeah, they're super flattering. They're not too short. I would wear this in public because it isn't too short, but yeah. Okay, I'm gonna move on to my last boutique. Okay, you guys, this is the last item that I'm gonna be trying on. This top is from Bella B & Co. It's so cute. At first, like I said before, for the pants, I don't like the color. I've never worn this color, like, ever. I don't have this color at all in my wardrobe, but honestly, it's so cute. I love it. Okay, so getting back to this top. It is a zip up. Oh shoot. I would never wear it like this. I don't know. This looks just so funny to me. Yeah, I would never. I just don't like how the neckline is. This is how low it goes. I don't like it because, well, I don't like it. It's just I can't wear it this low. So I would probably wear it like just so that these two pieces like lay down, but without like going all the way down, you know? Okay, yeah. It's a super thin material, but it's super soft. It's not see-through, as you guys can tell, but it is a super soft material. I'm going to be showing you guys this top that's also from Bella B & Co. It's just I don't have it with me. Oh, shoot. I don't have it with me at the moment. I wore it like a few days ago, and it's in the dryer or in the washer. But I'm going to insert a little picture of me wearing it right here. This top is honestly the cutest little top or long sleeve I have ever seen. I usually don't like to wear tie-dye, especially with like black and rust color, but honestly this color makes me look, it looks amazing. But anyways, okay, yeah, okay, yeah, that's the end of the haul. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna back up a bit more because one time I was watching my video on TV in the living room and my face was huge. It was just all in the camera and I was like, that's nasty. Oh my God, I just realized. Hold on. Bro, you guys, my light died and I didn't even notice. Oh my God. Well, I hope you guys saw that video because I do not want to re-record all of that. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for all the support on our last video, my Shein haul. I did not expect to get like 400 views, like damn. Okay, well thank you for that. Also, I want to say thank you for another 30 subscribers, or 36 or 37, I don't know, but thank you so much. If you guys could, you know, hit the subscribe button if you're not a subscriber already, it would mean a lot to us. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you could please subscribe, like, comment, and turn on post notifications so you know when we post next. Thanks for watching. Bye.